cold? No, this is colder. Ooh. Ooh, that is cold, man. See you later. How's the angle on this camera? Very nice.
have a test of water depth first, but what you can do...
Jumping.
Go down this way as well if you halfway tested it, if you decide to
drop in.
Drop in, you can do this way if you want.
You can try to aim for the lighter sandy colored part. Is that what he said?
I think that color is where it might be there.
Take it away, Sam.
So it's pretty clear here, I can see how deep it is. So
not pretty narrow though,
it's pretty narrow, and so basically, I don't know if you can see, but straight down just there is a boulder, right?
Oh yeah.
And then in front of that is the deepest spot. And then it gradually gets shallower and shallower and shallower. So where you basically want to aim, if you want to jump it, is see how there's a narrow spot and it suddenly gets wider? Just where it starts to get wide again. So I'll demonstrate it.
Yeah, that's good.
Okay. And then if you're not sure, the other option is you can climb down through there. Yeah. I don't think I can fit through that.
Yeah, I don't know if I got that in me.
And same thing again, bend your knees. You don't have to really land on your backpack. Just have your knees bent.
Nice. Alright, that's a good reference point. Show me what you got! Chili. What? I say it. Yeah. That would have been bad news. I had to adjust mine. Treacherous. I know. Going down. This feels like the opening scene for like Jurassic Park. Like walking through, all of a sudden T-Rex jumps out.